cold, frosty, and I'm so bossy, and I'm so saucy. Hey y'all, it's your girl. Welcome back to my motherfucking world. So today we are going to be reacting to Hate Our Love music video, Queen Naija featuring Big Sean. Freaking love this song. I already reacted to this song. Y'all want to watch that video? It's in the comments, in the description down below. Y'all already know what to do. It's your girl. Make sure you run on my likes, run on my comments. Y'all already know what to say. It's your girl, Sunny. It's your girl. Let's just get into this motherfucking video, okay? Okay, y'all, so I kind of cheated. I already watched this video already. I watched it when it was on Facebook. But I'm still going to give you my raw reaction as to how I thought when I first watched this. Okay, so let's go.
It's your boy DJ Envy. Now, snow is falling tonight, y'all.
That's right, everybody. So
fall is officially gone and cuffing season is here. And it's going to be a cold one this evening, but we got some heat for y'all.
Y'all, let me know if y'all was always a part of cuffing season. I swear, cuffing season is just like, yo, all right, you can be my shorty for now. And then, like, when it starts getting hot and them cuties start coming out, you know, everybody's wearing them booty shorts, pom-pom shorts, whatever. Like, yeah, baby girl, you gotta go. Baby boy, you gotta go. Let me know if y'all are part of that, y'all.
This one right here is my new favorite
choice. Yo, she's so beautiful.
And Big Sean, Hate Our Love. Here we go.
Hey, I can't lie, I wanted you the first time that I saw you.
Yo, Big Sean is fun as shit. I don't know if it's the beard, but yo, no lie, right here, he looks like one of my exes. He looks like my first boyfriend.
Try to diss me till you realize I'm someone you could talk to. You've been hurt over and over. Tell me, what has it taught you?
What has it taught you?
Soon as you fell for me, though, I had caught you, didn't I?
I like the way it went from black and white to color, y'all. I think that was real cute.
Jaxes, don't let them haunt you. You know if day one was best for them, then they still want you.
Still, I know. Boy, love me on your worst day. Okay, queen. Yo, that long bob. Yo, that bob. It's giving what it's supposed to give, okay? And that sexy lingerie. Yes, baby. All white. Mm-hmm. Looking like an angel from heaven. Get it, girl. On the first day, even though there's times that we ain't seeing eye to eye. Can't imagine spending holidays or birthdays without you. In the moment I leave, I miss being around you. Yo, y'all know when you first get in love and y'all are so in love, like you want to be with each other all day, every day. Let me know if that fades for you, because I'm not even going to lie. Sometimes I feel like that with my husband, like I want to be around him all the time. And then sometimes I'm just like, okay, yeah, babe, go with your boys, do something, leave me alone, give me some space, like, I need to miss you, like, let me know in the comments down below how y'all feel about your space, like, I need my space. Hoping and praying on a downfall. Deadass, y'all, it'd be people out there that be envious of your relationship, like they dead ass don't even want you to be with that person. They don't really understand the love, but they want y'all to divorce so bad, like they be hating so hard. Yo, I remember when me and my husband was together, I think we spent the first 3 years of our relationship, yo, people be hating on our relationship. Like if it wasn't his cousin, it was my best friend or my mama, like it was always somebody. And then they came here and it was my friend, like always something, y'all. It was always something. But look at us now, 8 years in this bitch. Okay, we've been together 8 years. Love, listen. And y'all know she talking about Clarence, y'all. Y'all know she talking about Clarence, cause yo, for the longest, even to this day, people don't even want them to be together. Like, either he's there for clout, or he was using her. It was always something, y'all. So I definitely understand where she's coming from in this song. Yo, this is giving me like old school 2000s J-Lo, All I Have vibes. It's giving me that. You know that scene when she left LL and all her girls were like helping her out? It's giving me that. Oh. Yes to Black Love. Y'all, I didn't even take that in the first time. Y'all see all them couples? Black Love, yes. Black Love matters, okay? Yes. She's beautiful, y'all. Y'all, even right here. Hold on, y'all. Like, even right here, it's definitely giving me, like, y'all remember that scene in Honey when she was getting the chance to choreograph the song and they wore like all white? It's giving me that type of vibe right here. And kudos for Queen for actually dancing. Okay, she usually doesn't move, but she's moving, okay? No, don't miss it. I'm just gonna say, I think he's very handsome. He's a very handsome black man. Like, black men are handsome as hell. Well, if y'all ever been in a long distance relationship, y'all let me know in the comments down below. Maybe hard as fuck.
By mentions, fuck who ain't us. They could take how they wanna take it. Trying to break a happy home up while we renovated. Facts. Niggas be irritated. They wish we would end it, but they wasn't there at the beginning.
Yo.
They wasn't. It's fuck who ain't us. They could take how they wanna take it. Trying to break a happy home up while we renovated. Niggas be.
Look at Queen. She vibing like she's one of the homies. I am dying, but her fit is cute though.
Irritated. They wish we would end it, but.
Definitely showing her New York parts, okay? Definitely showing her New York side.
They wasn't there at the beginning. They wasn't there when your bro died and the pain felt never ending.
Yo, I was wondering who he was talking about until they said they was never there for you when your bro died. Definitely talking about Jhené Aiko, okay? They are another cute couple. Love them. So adorable.
Been a minute. Fuck you on the wall. The only time
against
me. Help organize my life before you. It was a crash. I can see my future with you because I
met you in the past. Like me and more.
Can't think of anything.
Yo, that is my favorite part of the song, other than the chorus. Y'all let me know y'all favorite verse in the song.
In the world that I'm needing more. It's that grandparents rocking.
Yo, Queen is thicker than a snicker, okay? Loving the thick. Y'all, I be trying to get thick. Y'all let me know in the comments down below how to get thick, because your girl needs some meat, okay? Your girl needs some meat. Cute. Love it. Yes, y'all. Like I said, I love the song. Definitely reminds me of my husband and I's story, like when we had to go through the long-distance relationship for a minute. Y'all, a long-distance relationship don't be for everybody, bro. And are that hard love, tough love relationship shit. That'd be hard too. But I love the song. Love the video. It's real cute, real sentimental. I'm here for it. Y'all let me know in the comments down below how y'all feel about the song, because it's a whole vibe. And yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I don't like some of my comments. I already know that this is your girl's name, my freaking video. Peace, love, and all you have. Bye, guys.
Wait, think you know me. But you don't.